Yeah, well, I suppose it has been really valuable from the sense of gaining some new connections with different people from the EMCDDA and other organisations. It's also started to kind of provoke me into thinking about different research areas, and hopefully as I develop as a researcher, I'll be able to draw on those new areas of knowledge.